my gag reflex is pretty strong.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Bill Nye, the science guy? Bill, that's what she was...
I'm all about, like, trans and, like, LGBTQ and everything, so I was going to be like, oh, it's awesome. He, like...
Logan Paul's been down terrible. He's scamming people. His girl is getting outed as a whore. It's just getting bad. It's just getting bad. Let me watch this.
Guys, so a couple of days ago, we talked about Logan Paul's next boxing match. He recently announced that he'll be fighting Dillion Danis. Yes, it's Danis. I kept saying Danis last time. And ever since Logan made this announcement, Dillion has been going on an absolute Twitter tirade where he's posting Logan's fiance with all these various men who she has allegedly been involved with over the years. And at first it was kind of just funny, okay? He had 4 or 5 pictures going on. But at this point, days have passed and the hits just keep on coming. It's like celebrity after celebrity after old man after various uncles of mine. And at this point, guys, I'm really just here to cover the additional carnage. Because I find this whole situation to be absolutely hilarious. I think for a while, Logan Paul really could kind of control the narrative surrounding his name. For a couple of years there, he was really building up his reputation. But now it really seems like this could all be Logan's third fall from grace. Of course, the first one happens in Japan. The next one was when CoffeeZilla took him behind the barn to try and finish him off like old Yeller. And now Dillion Danis might stick the fork in this man.
I don't even like when people, like when dudes go after women. I think it's kind of lame. Like when someone goes after your girl, I think it's lame. But I think he might have did Logan Paul a service here. I can't lie to you. I think he might have did Logan Paul a service. Oh my gosh.
So he returns to Twitter and says, since you want to make bets and you're so confident you're going to knock me out, if I win, you have to make me the best man at your wedding. We need to thank Nina for influencing Jamie Foxx to make one of the best hits of all time.
Man, don't do my boy Jamie Foxx like that. No, bro. We're not doing this. No.
Gold digger.
That's not real.
Here's a picture with her and white guy number 4052. Here, Dillion says, let's get checked. Logan is your best man. I advise you to take a kit from her and get checked, brother. And here you could see her doing some type of STD promotion with a dirty-looking individual.
It's like she's a female Magic Johnson. Chloe, you're a female though. Like, I'm talking about men going after men though. Like, that's not, it's weird. I don't know, bro. It's kind of weird. Like, if you go after the woman, I just feel like you're weird. But you're a female. So, like, if you, women on women action ain't all that. I ain't gonna lie. Women on women action ain't all that. I just can't respect it. I don't know. It's getting bad.
I mean, what were these two just doing? What's with all the white splatter right here on his hoodie? All right, and the lore gets even deeper, guys. She's made various TV appearances where she said some rather suggestive things.
Are there any foods that make either of you gag?
My gag reflex is pretty strong.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
She just admitted that on live television, bro. Come on. Yep, this guy named Zay went after me earlier. I don't know who that is, because it definitely was not me.
What are you even talking about?
This category right...
I mean...
I don't even know where we're at right now. I
mean, she had my man on the boards pondering back to last night. He goes on to say Logan's gonna thank me one day. He got a lot of people saying, what's the over-under on this engagement actually going through? Next, she says KSI and Logan's prime company starred after their boxing match. And just like them, after our match, Logan and I are looking to launch a prenup app. Here he posts yet another picture of her. I believe that's with the guy from The Fault in Our Stars. It does seem like from the outside looking in, over the course of the last decade or so, this woman is always with whatever celebrity is popping at that time. And why does he look so...
Wait a minute. Hold on a second.
Popping at that time. Like Logan, who the... even is this guy?
Is that Ebro? Nah, dude, he's not slick, bro. Is that Ebro? Nah, dog. He's caught. He's so caught. You mean to tell me Ebro? No, not Ebro, bro. Ebro is crazy.
Why does he look so comfortable holding her like that? If my girl has a picture with an old man like this, it's over. I mean, this is just getting crazy at this point, guys. Here he says he's working overtime. Okay, he's got the 3 KD phones right there. I mean, at this point, I have to think that this man has people out there scouting these pictures, looking through various Getty images. And for Logan Paul, the hits just keep coming. I mean, Logan, who even is this guy? He went on the Nelk podcast and had some choice words for Logan.
I just think that Logan has, and now seeing how he's taking this personal stuff, like, his mind is not there.
What have you heard from them on their end?
The Zone has put a little bit of a trap on me, but there's definitely trouble in paradise. I'm not going to lie. I was, like, going to praise him because, like, you know, I'm all about, like, trans and, like, LGBTQ and everything. So I was going to be like, oh, this is awesome. He, like,
did he just call her? Why did he still casually say that though? Why did he casually just call her? He doesn't even know that. Why did he just casually call her a trans? Why did he do that?
I'm not gonna lie. I was like gonna praise him because like, you know, I'm all about like trans and like LGBTQ and everything. So I was gonna be like, oh, this is awesome. He like has a fiance that's trans, so I thought she was. And then I looked it up and it was
why
a girl.
Why did he
and
say that? Why? There was no reason for him to say that.
She's gorgeous though.
She's cool. Like she's not. Hold on. We need to witness greatness real quick.
Was made possible by what you don't.
Look at my goat, by the way. Look at the goat.
When you're not looking.
Bro, come on, Brian. Show the
I go to work.
Alright, pause. Alright, that's the goat right there, by the way. I just needed to show you that information. She's not ugly.
Oh my god.
Curry over LeBron. I can't believe
that is his words, not mine, YouTube.
Do you feel bad for her? Do you think it's like how do you think it's affecting her?
Jake did this to me. I don't know if you remember when me and him were gonna fight, when he was saying that he was going at my girl, he was saying he heard this whole thing. So like it's a double-edged sword. Like you can't talk all that shit and not be able to take it. That's the worst kind of person.
And I actually think this guy so far is doing a great job of actually selling this fight. Because before he started going on this tirade, I really had no idea who he was. I mean, you would hear his name in passing every once in a while. But I promise you, all of this is making much more people care about this fight. Like,
low-key, I'm gonna watch the fight. Am I buying it? Sure.
Logan, it now becomes different than just defending your own boxing prowess. Now this is about defending your girl, defending...
Like, oh, she doesn't look... She don't look ugly. She's not ugly. She got a little, you know, crimson chin on her, but it's nothing too big. Like, she got a crimson chin. I got a big nose. Ain't not like we got our flaws. You know what I'm saying?
And your fiance, your future wife. Like, if you're Logan, how do you even respond to all of this? Knowing him, he's probably just having
he's
a mental
so
breakdown
terrible.
Right
he's
now.
So down terrible.
I mean, we all saw how he responded when his ego was damaged
he
by CoffeeZilla at the beginning of the year.
Of
and you have to imagine this has all been a way bigger hit to the ego than being called a scammer. Like, who are all these people and why do they have so much access to her? I mean, at this point, it's just getting ridiculous, guys. Here she is posted up with the ghost of Woody Allen. He says this is Logan right now fighting for his marriage.
Why? How did you even find this picture?
What the fuck is even going on at this point? Why is she playing basketball?
Is that Parsons? Chandler Parsons? Oh my gosh, who is that? That's Chandler Parsons, I think, y'all.
Ball in a swimsuit. And at this point, this guy is pretty much...
Not my goals. No. Why does she have a picture with Bron? Nah, never mind. Nah, Bron's a married man, bro. He's a loyal man, bro. I ain't worried about it, bro. All this shows is... Bron's a married man. He's loyal to Savannah James, bro. That's what he is.
Much just giving him the Adam 22 treatment. I mean, it's getting insane, guys. I can't even show you guys the gifs. This woman's tatas are out. Here she is at the Sugar Factory with
Nick Cannon. Oh, she. Bro, hush your mouth. Cody, hush your mouth. I'm not trying to get Rich Paul at my door, bro. Chill. Rich Paul is probably at my door right now because you said that. Or is that your door?
Nick Cannon. Just a little side note. Did anyone else like never get the concept for this? I hear that.
No, bro. Like,
Cannon.
Why are you have a picture with Nick Cannon? I know he beat. Come on, I know he did. I know it's Nick Cannon. I know he has 12 kids.
Just a little side note, did anyone else like never get the concept for this?
I feel so bad.
I hear that when you go here, so you bad, spend really an arm don't. And a leg. And I have to say, sugar as an adult is one of the most overrated things of all time. Hey, that's not Logan. That's Brogan right there. What the f-? Oh, now even interdimensional beings are getting in on the action. All right, we already covered those aliens from last video, but this is kind of a different story. And now it's just directly calling him out, saying, "You're gonna fight back, Logan? Not fun when the bully gets bullied, is it?" Then he says, "All your real friends you bullied out of your life. The only person you have left is Yes Man Mike, who just stays around for the clout." I believe that's absolutely true. Then he says, "Logan made all his ex-friends sign NDAs, something that George Janko has loosely talked about recently. He says he did so they wouldn't speak about apparently what happened." And then he says the same ones Jake Paul made James Charles sign.
James, wait a minute. I didn't even know that was a thing. So we're saying Jake Paul beat James Charles Dooney's down? Is that what we're saying? Is that what he's saying? Or did Logan beat James Charles Dooney's down? I need to know, bro.
Now, like, I don't even know what's going on there between, you know, Jake Paul
and James Charles. You know what's going on, bro. James you Charles, know what's going on.
That would be some breaking news. He says, "At this point, I think Jake is rooting for me."
You won your fight against Nate Diaz and everybody's
These
cheering.
These are the worst brothers in the world, by the
Logan's
way.
Logan's sitting there. He looks like a supervillain. Like, this, once again, this feels fucking weird because we go back to Puerto Rico and we see Logan every day. This, like, I don't know, bro, but, like, did you see that
Damn,
picture?
Logan's the fake. Video?
Yeah, I didn't think it was real.
He said Logan was happy for his brother. He's an egomaniac.
But it's like, it seems fake, but it's not.
Who is
an
this
egomaniac?
Dude?
But it's like, it seems fake, but it's not. There's a
Why are you wearing a beanie? This beanie don't even fit your head, gang. Respectfully.
Like and I just don't get it. I just can't believe it.
You think me. Look at Look at me. Looks like him? Are you kidding me right now? Look at him, bro. Come on, bro. No, bro. First of all, his nose it's not even as cool as mine, for real. Like, second of all, he way darker than me. And I don't even have good lighting. And I'm still, like, way darker than me. I'm brown-skinned. I'm really caramel, for real. This human being doesn't look ugly, but, like, he looks nothing like me. No, bro. And he got this beanie is ugly. Oh my.
Like a video
you
of
it. You pissed me
too.
Off with that. I ain't gonna lie.
And I just don't get it. I just can't believe it. I don't know. It's weird. It's really weird.
Look how he even talks.
God, I just can't believe it. Look at him. I don't know. It's weird. It
sounds really fucked up to be true. How weird. Yo, get your mannerisms together, bro.
It's weird.
Because even in private, like, you speak so highly of, like, what you guys like, what you want you guys to do, and your plans, and, like, even just exciting things that you want them to be a part of. Like, when you talk about, like, your ranch, you're like, "Oh, me and Logan this,
he's just
me and
chatting.
Logan that," like, everything. You involve him in every single thing you can possibly.
I think the reason I've created, like, our brotherhood and, like, having these friends around us, because I yearned for it. And Logan's even said it. What,
that's a
these are some horrible brothers,
you know. I have a brother, but he never gave me that brotherhood. I mean, I won't lie to you guys. At this point, I would much rather have
the
career of Jake Paul than Logan Paul. I mean, I feel like Jake, he can make light of things. He can kind of take it on the chin when someone kind of tests his ego. And on the other hand, Logan just gives me more, like, sociopath vibes. And I do think that Logan can be envious of Jake's career, because at this point he has accomplished all this stuff in boxing and not just business like Logan has. And he's just kind of carved out his own lane away from more or less just being an influencer. I mean, when you can't feel happy for your own flesh and blood and their accomplishments, what does that really say about you? Like, I saw this clip where he was so mad at Jake Paul because during his last fight with Nate Diaz, he would not let Logan bring in this bottle of Prime for his shameless advertisement he's constantly trying to do. And his reason for this absolutely made sense. One of his main sponsors and one of the main sponsors for the event was also a beverage company, so why would they want Prime around? It would be like an event being sponsored by Netflix and someone wants to come around advertising with their Hulu shirt. Like, it's just not gonna
Hulu
fly.
Hulu has live
Oh
sports.
My god, there she is with Ezra Miller, whatever the f*** that...
That's Ezra Miller? She's a victim.
creep's name is? Not the Flash, man. Not the Flash. He says this guy's built like my refrigerator. She's there holding his hand. Yeah, no, the guy. Okay, I mean, it's just getting insane. Here he says, I wonder whose 40th birthday it was. And I can't even show you guys the...
I saw this photo just now, y'all.
The rest of this image because all she has on two party hats, like the one she's wearing on her head, the one Pikachu wears. And that's all she has. One on each tata. Celebrating the big 40. I guess she came out of the cake. And Logan's only response to this yesterday was to say, I made sure the backup fighter will be there.
Logan Paul ain't... Yo, no. Logan Paul ain't grow up defending himself in these roast battles, bro. You gotta come back some like, crazy stuff. Like, you need to come back with some allegations. Like, yo, I'm... Oh, you need not even box him. You might need to... We on Twitch. I ain't gonna say nothing. We on Twitch. I can't say nothing. I can't say it.
I mean, is that all you can run with at this point, that he has flaked out in a couple of his last fights?
I'm not even going to fight him at that point,
bro.
Just
within the burn atmosphere, I would say Logan is getting absolutely dismantled. I'm making sure he got CTE for life. I'm dead serious. I mean, this stuff is crazy.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, not Tommy Lee. It's like that one song, I've been everywhere, man, I've been everywhere. Like, at this point, she's not for the street, she's for the whole species. Like Logan, who the f***?
Now, if you don't get the dude from... She didn't hit the dude from up too. Like, oh my God. This is Logan and almost every single person that she's been with. Yeah, I know because she's my wife. Wait a minute, hold on, bro. I ain't no holding back up. Don't make me act up. I'm laughing, buzzing my... Turn a lot of turn up back up. And you just can't tell me that you didn't see that ring on her finger. I'm even trying to help her be a singer.
This dude. He then says Logan Paul has reported me for targeted harassment on this platform. He's trying to get my account banned. I really can't believe this guy is the biggest pussy I've ever seen. He can't make this stuff up. I mean, I won't lie, Logan does seem like the type of guy to try and silence any sort of criticism that's been levied against him.
Nah,
I know
too much by
when
this
anyone
point.
Within his Twitter comments says anything
Elon
about
ain't doing nothing.
At this
liking
point, just an immediate block. He then goes on to say everything's public, my G. Not my fault your girl got ran through. You got a problem? Handle it. October 14th, live on pay-per-view. And yeah, can you really get mad at someone for just posting up pictures that are readily available to the public? It's the same thing that I think when people get mad about my videos. I'm like, these are all things that people willingly chose.
Gang,
this is
care.
Crazy, guys. Oh. I'm here posting with humans that don't even look like they're real, okay? This guy looks like
this
AI.
Look like some, and her, these look like some people from the mod, like, what's that called? What's that thing called? Modern Family? Modern House? What is that thing called? Oh my, it looks like one of them shows. Oh,
bikini is made of nothing but whipped cream. I mean, I don't even know what to say at this point.
Who even is that?
Here she is with that man, Riff Raff.
She's getting... Do y'all know, like, in the animes...
I don't even know what to
say
at this point. Here she is.
Y'all know, like, in the... Not in the animes. What's that game, bro? Like, all the AIs, all the AI whores got the blue hair wigs. I'm so...
She with that man, Riff Raff. Oh, just gosh. Another creepy old man.
I'd rather be, like, naked in front of, like, 100 people than, like, act right now.
She didn't...
The random white man.
She done made, oh my gosh. He done married the white Tiana Trump.
And another random white man.
That don't count, bro. That look like a prom picture, bro.
And
that look like a prom
and
picture.
And even that man, Bill Nye.
Bill Nye done beat her chicks? Oh my gosh. Nah, you gotta give it up. Nah, you gotta give it up. You gotta give it up. You gotta give it up. Yo, Logan. Logan, dog, you gotta do something about this. I'm dead serious. Like, you can't just knock him out and let it be okay. Like, while he's on the ground, listen, you don't really box like that, like, for real, like Jake do. Listen, you could take an L on this, a disqualification, whatever, and he's on the ground knocked out. I want you to go MMA style, and you can't hit him with hands. No, because these are 10-ounce gloves? Mm-mm. Elbows, like Brock Lesnar. Listen, boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 every time, and not no WWE holding back, you know what I'm saying? Like, That's what they do sometimes. Like sometimes like that. Not Brock Lesnar, but everybody else, you know, they do the little forearm stuff. No, I want you to. Oh my. Bill Nye, the science guy. Bill. That's what she was. Bill. Oh no.
I got in on the action.
I sucked a dick in a football stadium full of people once.
How does this stuff even exist? And this is pretty funny. This person says this girl has had anxiety issues. I mean, she just admitted that she sucked in a.
If you suck in the middle of a crowd full of people, like we're not talking about no high school. Ha! Did it in the crowd. She did it in the not under the bleachers, not under the not that to keep it secretive. She did it in front of a whole crowd. With kids in
a very public football game. And here is this guy publicly harassing her online. Is the law so feeble to let someone like Dillion go overboard like this? Does this not deserve to be canceled? Like, this guy is just posting up already readily available public images, public information, public interviews, and you're gonna be upset with him? I mean, there's people out here that literally want someone to go to jail for trolling on Twitter. But yeah, guys, for now, this really does all just seem like the never-ending nightmare of Logan Paul. Y'all let me know what you guys think about
it. It's not real.